In this video, we will show you how to download and install Squish for Qt on macOS from our packaged installers. Different versions of Squish can be run on different versions of macOS. If you are unsure whether Squish can run on your version of macOS, please approach us directly. To open any browser and go to the Qt Company website at https://www.qt.io. Click on the Download Try button, and then here you will see options to download various Qt and QA tools. Scroll down and choose the option which says Downloads for Existing QA Customers, and click on Login. This will take you to the Download Area page. Scroll down to the Download section, and after clicking on the Squish section, you can refine your downloads by clicking on Binary Package and then macOS. Click on the Squish binary of your choosing, depending on the Qt version you are testing with. And then after a couple of seconds, the download will start automatically for you. When it is finished downloading, you can execute the installer from the downloads location on your system or via the web browser and wait for macOS to mount the package. Once it has done, you are greeted by a new window where you need to now double-click on Install Squish in the center. This starts the real install wizard. On the first page, you just click on Next. On the upcoming page, you will need to enter your license information. If your company has set up a license server, enter the host and port for the server and proceed to the next page. Should the installer not be able to query the license server, you should check if you have access to the internet and that the license server and your machine are on the same network. If the installer mentions that your license server is blacklisted, please approach us for help. This is the license agreement between you and Qt Company on the installation. To accept it, check the radio button with the text "I accept the license" and proceed to the next page. Here you can select the components of Squish you want to be installed. A regular user would only need the IDE and can uncheck the checkbox for Test Center. If you plan on using Squish in a command line environment and do not want to debug test it extensively on the same machine, only installing the tools is sufficient. Now you can see the versions of script languages that are going to be in your Squish packets. Select the desired version you would like to use if there are multiple available. On this page, you can change the destination where Squish should be installed on your hard drive. You can click on the Browse button to select a target directory or enter a path yourself. Next, you need to select the qt-tool.framework file that represents the application you want to automate later. You can click on the Browse button and navigate to your application folder. And then you type in /. Your name of the application, which in this case is address book, followed by .app, and another /, and then put in the contents /framework/qt-tool.framework so that it will find the file. Then, if you want to automate a different application or version of Qt later on, you may need to update that by calling squish config from the bin directory of your Squish installation. Now click on Next. Now all you need to do is just confirm the installation by clicking on Install and wait for the installer to complete the process afterwards. You can click on Show Details to see what the installer is copying at the moment. Then after the installation is finished, you can click on Next to progress to the last page. This is the last page of the installer. If you selected the IDE to be installed, you can have installer run it directly afterwards. Now you just need to click on Finish to end the install. That is the end of our tutorial. We hope you find it helpful, and thank you for watching.